dance has always, I've always been a part of my life, and after going to university I realised it's what I wanted to do as a career, so it's just something I want to follow through with now.
I think dance is really important to me because I had the chance to know like different cultures with it, a lot of different people, and like have the chance to work with different ways of working. And I think I tried to do something else before, but I fell in love with dance, so that's what I want to do with my life.
Yeah, like it's a way to like express yourself really, and obviously I've been working through uni with dance, and it's like made it more important to me as well. Like ideally want to do it as a career.
Give me a chance to work within like a professional environment with different people, and I've been really lucky with this project in particular to work with dancers from different countries, and for me as like wanting to go into this industry, like learning how to deal with these situations but with support from the Ludus staff who've been there like the whole way through.
Yeah. I think it's important like as a graduate to have an opportunity to work in a professional environment like this, so like we've been able to ask like Ant and all the people at Ludus questions about like how the process,
like why he's doing things. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think it was is a very smooth way of getting to teaching, if that makes sense.
Yeah,
like
definitely.
You don't lead the whole section by yourself, but you have the chance to lead different sections, bits and bits,
and like chip in.
So and chip in. So have the chance to be a leader,
but collaboratively.
Yeah. So I think this is really important because sometimes if we go straight away to teaching is very hard. That's
like
what I've done.
Yeah.
So it's like really overwhelming to have like 20 kids in front of you.
Yeah.
And out of nowhere have to be a professional. So.
Yeah. I think for me working with the dancers from the other country, like it's something that I don't think I've ever done it before, and it was just completely different. It was just really nice. Danish guys have had like so many ideas that I've never thought of, and it was just nice to put them with our ideas. Mm-hmm. It's been really nice.
The best thing was see them grow.
Yeah.
Like through, like only 4 days, because I saw myself in them, like being away that you don't know anyone, and like build confidence in everyone, and like being able to open yourself to new things.
And their movement as well.
Like how them out of their shell. Like develop from like nothing, like an idea into like a full piece in such a short amount of time, and how all their ideas have like contributed to it. And I think all the kids feel like they have ownership of it as well, because they've all got like a bit of their movement in there. I think it's nice for them.
I think that's really important. Really good point about having ownership over it rather than just being taught something. It's a good way to work.
They all said that when they answered the same question.
Yeah.
So it's, you can see they like it. They like what they've done.
They're like proud of it.
Fantastic.
I think the language barrier and trying to communicate with them. Now it's kind of not a problem. Like the last few days have been fine, but that first day initially, trying to communicate with them was quite difficult. Something to overcome, I think, for me anyway.
I think they've all like grown in confidence as well over the time. Like it must be overwhelming if you come to like another country and away from home and not being able to like communicate well. It's just, I think they've all like grown though and been able to get past it.
And working that completely different way from what they used to. Like it's already hard to learn new things, but then out of the blue,
so
speak
much.
Another language and then learn new things.
Yeah. Dance
like a dance and make a choreography for like within 4 days.
Yeah.
It's like, I think it was probably...
I think the time limit as well is quite a challenge.
We've
got a big piece with kind of like prop, they've never worked with chairs, they said, so... It was quite a lot to do in 4 days.
The music, We didn't have the music, the live music, before, like after two days.
Yeah.
So
it's good.
It's good.
An ambitious project. And
very ambitious.
I think I'm going to take away more confidence in my own leadership and teaching.
Definitely.
I have done teaching before, but. I think this is in a professional environment as well. I kind of know I can do it now, and I can take that away with me.
Yeah, like the experience of like being involved in a professional project, it's just, yeah, it gives you, like we were saying before, like being able to kind of teach but without being the person with everyone looking at you like directly. It's nice to have that like cushion kind of to like learn, and you can observe and learn from watching as well, so it's nice. Just to...
I think definitely confidence of like creating my own projects, because I can see how things work and that the things are possible, like big things are possible.
Yeah.
So it made me think about loads of things and like want to create loads of projects and like with children and teenagers.
It was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun. It was a great way to like meet new people and be confident around those new people rather than like shying away from it, because you're moving with these people and with these people like day after day. So it's nice to like meet new people and like be able to work with them and share ideas and like get new, like they said they've learnt new dance moves, but we've also learnt things from them and watching them. It's been amazing.
I think like it's a good way to grow in confidence, having something like this where it kind of eases you in and you gradually build up like what you're doing, like albeit in a short space of time. So the people from Denmark have never done contemporary and now they're going to perform a contemporary piece, but it has been overwhelming, but I think they've like been kind of like helped along the way. It's kind of a nice way in, really.
I think this type of project is the type of project that you can put loads of different people together, like people that never had any experience in dance, people that always perform like since they were kids, and make it work. So it works somehow, I don't know how, but like the teaching goes in different ways, so it goes from the teacher to the kids, from the kids to the other kids, and the kids from like to the teacher. So it's like loads of relationships being built in such a short time, and the confidence in yourself, like, and I think, and in them, and them is like great. The thing that you bring home, probably, and creativity.
Brilliant. Thanks very much for that. And I have no idea what to do with this.
I know.
Oh, is it that little?